All right, what is going on, guys? WyLd here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Today, we are playing Grand Theft Auto 5 online. Now, I just wanted to start a series because I just got the game for PC. I've had it for a long time for Xbox One. So, thought I'd just, you know, I barely know the controls on PC, to be honest. Like, I did the tutorial, like, I mean, the beginning prologue, because you're not allowed to play online until you do the beginning part. But, yeah, so, basically, I decided, why not start a little series on online, since I'm going to be completely restarting my online here on PC. I'll still obviously keep playing it on Xbox One whenever, but yeah. So, we're going to go ahead and create our first character. So, here we go. And, as you guys know, John Marston, we can also make him, which is pretty cool. So, yeah. So let's see. Actually, guys, hold on. Sorry about this. I know it looks a little bit weird, but I'm actually gonna turn my mic down a little bit. It's a little bit loud. There we go. Maybe turn the game up a little bit. There we go. And yeah, there we go. So guys, we're gonna recreate our first character here on GTA 5 PC. And also, guys, I want to do mods as well eventually, like, not only for YouTube videos, but also for streams on my Twitch, so that'd be cool. We got female, we got male. We're going to go with male. But heritage, and let's figure out our face. So let's pick our mother. Let's reset this to about, like, neutral. Same with the skin tone. There we go. Let's pick our mother. I never thought the customization on this game was very good, to be honest. I don't like the whole resemblance thing. I wish you could just pick how you looked. I'm a very white person. So we're gonna go over here. And we're gonna check. Trying to find the best face. I don't know, I've never really liked the customization on this game too much. I've always just been really bad with it. Wait a minute, where's the John Marston guy? Okay. Just go random. Nah, guys. Alright, here. Is John Marston a dad, or is it actually his parents from the games? Sorry if you can hear my keyboard, it's really loud right now. I'm gonna go with Isaac. And maybe her. Yeah, I don't know how much I like. I always had trouble finding a good look that I want. That's up in the middle. And then we go over about there, and then hold on.
Hold on. Alright, whatever. That's good enough, I guess. Never just like the customization, guys. I don't know. Features. Our brow. The standard eyes. Wide or squint. Standard. I'd say... a squint. Maybe... just standard. Nose. Large. I'm gonna be honest, you guys have a pretty big nose. Maybe not that big, though. Hold on. Can I change? No, I can't just pick it. Or is it fine tune? Okay. It's not that wide. Say it's like that. For the eyes. Brow. I like looking alive. No, I like to be like... might just leave it right there. Nose profile. Like curve or crooked. Maybe about the middle, short or long. Right there. Nose tip. It's not broken either way. Tip up, tip down, just leave it in the middle. Let's go to there. Standard. Cheekbones. Let's check the presets. Smaller. Ah, yeah, that works. Cheeks. Thin. Say that, but mine are pretty thin. Lips, small, jaw, rounded, yeah, that's fine. Chin profile, standard, chin shape, standard, alright, that's cool. Alright, appearance, buzz cut, here. I don't know. No. Let's go with the faux hawk. Whoops. Carefree, yeah, that's about mine. That probably. That's about good right there. Facial hair, clean shaven. Ah, let's see. I might go with the. You know what? I just want to see what they have. I might go with a little beard. I don't want to go too crazy. Okay, nah. Sorry, have you heard that, guys? White stubble I was thinking about, but nah. Let's go clean shaven. Skin blemishes, no, I won't worry about any of this. Might be old, yeah. No. Skin complexion, won't worry about that. No skin damage. Eye color. Oh, we might have to check freckles, hold on. Yeah, my freckles are not even close to that. I barely have freckles. You guys can barely even see them. When I was younger, they used to be a little bit more obvious. Light blue, ocean blue, light brown. Check all these eye colors. Emerald. Here, let's go with ocean blue. Eye makeup. Heck no. No lipstick. Okay. Boom. Apparel. Let's see. Street. Flashy. Party. Party. That's cool. The DJ. But, beach. I like some of the beach stuff. Something like that. Sporty. Like that. Oh, I don't think I did my hair color. Hold on. I must have not been paying attention. Yeah, I gotta go to hair. Actually, no, it's all the way at the top, yeah. Gotta pick the color. No. I'd say we'll go with that. Boom. And then, yeah. Apparel. Hat. I don't think we're gonna have anything. Yeah, we won't worry about anything. Glasses. Crew t-shirt. We don't have a crew t-shirt on. I'm gonna put the crew emblem on there. Yeah. This is the crew emblem, guys. It's me and my friends. I mean, my cousin and some other people. Alright. I'm not gonna worry about any sunglasses or anything right now. Wait. I like those. We'll go with those. Alright. Stats. We'll look at this. I definitely want to upgrade my driving. Or not. What do we got? You can go down with lung capacity. I probably won't be swimming that often. Strength can go maybe down. Okay, let's just turn everything down as far as it'll let us. Or can't we? Alright. So we'll want quite a bit of stamina. I'll go one for now. About one. Here, I'm drag it. Go all the way up there on shooting, strength, I'll go about one. Just go one on stealth. I'm not really too worried about flying, I'll put about right there. Driving, I'll put up, I like to drive. Lung capacity, I'm not too worried about, so that's like swimming. I'll turn up flying a little bit. I'll turn up shooting. Can't turn up shooting. I'll turn up driving a little bit. Maybe flying up a little bit more. Strength, stealth, stamina, and that's pretty good. Yeah, we'll go with that. And then we'll save and continue. And we'll just name ourselves. Oh crap. Whoops. Wait, hold on. Yeah, right there. I don't know what to name ourselves, guys. WyLd, I guess. Should we just go with WyLd? I guess that's fine. What's around my lips, though? What is all that? Hold on, I want to check that out. What the heck is wrong with my face? Did I add something that I didn't mean to? Yeah, I accidentally get skin blemishes. Apparently. Now we're good. Now we're cooking, Tina. Alright. Bah. There we go. There's our GTA 5 character, and now we're gonna head into the world of Grand Theft Auto Online. Once it loads. Don't wanna skip the tutorial. Guys, I've done the tutorial on Xbox, but I don't know the controls in this game too well, and plus, I kind of want to show it off for you guys. I just want to get through everything. So yeah, here we go. The GTA Online, you can carry out jobs with or compete against players around the world. Take part in jobs, include races with your friends. Crew members or others can check your position on the global leaderboards in-game or on Rockstar Social Club. You can challenge others with jobs you have created yourself or bet on players to win and earn cash. You can store your own collection of cars and motorcycles in garages that you can purchase around the map. Challenge others to tennis, golf, and many other activities. There we are. Our window's all scratched up, but it's fine. As you play, you will gain reputation points, RP, performing jobs, and taking out enemies will increase your RP. As your RP increases, your rank will increase. This will unlock new weapons, equipment, and abilities. Your rank is shown at the top of the screen. You can press C to display your rank. That's what I'm talking about. Come here, holler at your boy, man. It's good to finally meet you, man. After all that time. Yes, you can go ahead and read that at the top.
Man, we're friends in real life now, huh? Look at you, dude. You like smaller than you look in your picture, but oh, fuck it, it don't matter. Hey.
Yeah, that's one thing. You can't even change the height.
Talker, right? Yeah. I said, just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Man, dog, I'm glad you here, man. It's all kinds of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like the boy Hal. He is like hands down the best mechanic in town. Or the other boy Simeon, man, he's literally the best bullshit artist in town. Or we can go fuck with the homie G, or any of the homies from family for that matter. You straight. Matter of fact, we gonna fall through on Hal right now, see if we can get us a raise, you know? If you with the business, we can make us a little wage. Ooh, hey, that's my shit.
So yeah, guys, I'm really excited to get back to the GTA Online. I've been playing it recently on my Xbox One. Decided to go with the old mouse and keyboard, not using a controller. I think whenever, because I tried like driving and I don't like it as much, I might use my wired Xbox 360 controller. Actually, I don't know where the heck it is, but I might use my wired 360 controller to go driving. And then, like, when I shoot, I can be more precise with a mouse and keyboard. Because, you know, nothing beats a mouse and keyboard for shooting.
Yeah, dawg. This is the spot right here. Go post up right there real quick while I make this call. We're going to get you a car or something to race in or stare at the back of my shit in. Because you're going to eat my dust, punk. Say.
You have unlocked the option to register as a VIP. Choose to register as a VIP and start your own organization via the SecuraServe. Sorry, can't have time to read that. That's part of the recent update. There's some semi-recent. Celestia just giving me his car. That's pretty cool. This is my car. Currently. Omar's level 99. Freaking noob. Point to point. Waiting for other players. I'm not allowed to do anything. There we go. That's the track. You guys can see. It's been a long time since I've played the tutorial, so. Alright, we get to pick our car. Looking at the stats right now, actually. This car is really good. This is probably the best one right here. The Albany, Washington. Wait, where is it? There we go. I'll bet on myself, 100. I don't have any money, actually. Winning toast. We'll go with my bro love, that's my crew. Thing. Alright, here we go.
Ain't no shame in coming second, dog. Somebody gotta do it.
Let's go. I don't remember how to get the boost at the beginning. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. I ain't even trying yet, fool. This is the fast I can go. Alright. Right now I'm actually not using my controller though right now. I'm actually just using the keyboard. I'm not doing too bad. More in a gold.
You going crazy? That ain't funny.
I think it's pretty funny. I just laugh, you hear me? Alrighty guys, here we go. We gotta get through this race. And then we're gonna I think that's the end of the tutorial after we do the race. Maybe we have to do like a shooting mission, I can't remember. But after this I think it might be over. And then we're gonna go steal our first car, actually. So we can, because the first car you get's free. And we'll go ahead and do that, and then we'll save up for, we'll do some jobs, and we'll save up for, like, the cheapest garage. And then eventually we'll just save up for a nice apartment so we can do heists and stuff. That'll be way later on, though, in the series. And after this tutorial, I might end off the video. End off this first part. So, yeah. But we're gonna, oh my. That was pretty trash.
You ain't got a chance, man.
Oh no, he's catching up. Lamar's catching up. But I've beaten the guys, by the way, I have beaten the GTA 5 store, if you're ever wondering. I've beat it twice now on the Xbox One. I actually never did beat it on the... I beat it on the 360, and then when I got for the Xbox One, I beat it again, and I'm probably going to end up beating it once again, because I freaking love this game, dude. I love the story mode in this game. It's so fun, and the story is really good, so... Yeah, in my opinion. It's also hilarious at times, so. Yeah. And then GTA Online is just, you know, also super fun. This is like, can't really go wrong with this game, I don't think, in my opinion.
Try not to crash now, you heard?
I did crash already.
See you later, homie.
Yeah, homie. A world record for this race is 10 seconds? That's no way, that's impossible. That's hilarious. Somebody probably also cheated to get that. Had to have. He just got in a wreck. That was the worst drift.
You got to be kidding me.
Oh, I just won. Just hold the W key. Get that dub. Take that L, Lamar. What's good? That's why your name starts with an L, because you got that L. Hey. No. I got a little money to start off here now. Only 3,000. So, we got level 2. Spur love. Alright. There we go, guys. Here we go. What's going on now? This is Secure Serve. I remember this from the recent update. Somewhat recent, I guess. Not really that recent of an update, but still. Alright. Just wait for this to load. Takes a while to load this game, but yeah, guys, I'm really enjoying this. Once I complete this tutorial, which I think that was it for the tutorial. If you are a good sport, you will receive, yeah, cool. Bonuses.
Yes. Yeah. Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit. Wow. Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G. He looking for somebody low-key right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Vagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little, cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight. That's my dog. You know we got you.
So is that it for the tutorial? Go, okay, no, it's not it. Alright. Here we go. You'll get 20% more RP for completing jobs as part of a team. You'll get an additional 10% if you complete a job with a crew member. So if you have at least one crew member and you're playing with the team, that's a 30% increase in your RP gain. Which is pretty awesome. Instead of just solo queuing. Instead of just playing solo. Not solo queuing is obviously fine. But I almost always just do auto invites and just play with randoms. Jobs a lot. And then if I have friends, and then we'll just... I have friends. You know what I mean? Like, I have friends that are online. So, yeah. But I don't really have many Steam friends, to be honest with you. Because not really many of my guys play Steam stuff, so... None of my guys are on Xbox. Alright. Oh, it's F. Yeah, so you're still getting used to the controls here. I'll need to go right here. I'm gonna go full screen. Hey, you ain't got nothing about it. You got no know now.
I will kill you, asshole.
Die, this guy, hold on, bah, boom, Alright, so where's the drugs at? Over here. Wait, what? Oh, do they drive off with it or something? Wait, where did it come from? Okay, over here. If I can hear, let's get in my car. Alright guys, so we are zooming through here. Wait, what? I hit F on accident. That's funny. Alright. If we find an even better car anyways, we'll just steal it, so that's fine. But I don't see anything really that great, so. We got people on the server. Who all's up in here? Can't check. Okay, that's amazing. Seriously, can't check. Oh, I was hoping I would get over him. Alright. Alright. Oh, they drove off. Okay, so they actually are in the car. Okay. I can't remember it. It's been a long time since I played this tutorial. A long time. Since like 2013 or something, when the game came out. It's actually been like, dang, 3 years this fall. It's crazy to think this game's already been out that long. It's hard to aim when you're driving. Oh shoot. What am I doing? No! Jesus! Go! God dang it. I just ruined it. Not really, I can still catch up easily. But God, where'd he go? I cannot aim. I'm sorry, guys. Guys, I said that like a freaking. I don't know, like I'm from the South. I'm not actually from the South, I'm from like the Midwest. Live in the Midwest. Where'd this guy go? Oh sh. Dang, I wanted to stop him. I'm trying to pull it up in front of him or something. Over here. Bah! I still did not hit him. I hit him. Played him a few times there. There we go. Package drop where? What did you do? Alright. Can I just drive over it? No. No. You. Alright. Let's go. How I honk? Let's turn off some radio. I don't want to get like a copyright strike or something. I'm not sure if it'll copyright me or not for the radio, so I'm gonna turn it off. Okay, if it'll copyright me, I really need to say that. It's gonna copyright me. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright. Sorry guys, a little bit tired right now. Let's get to Gerald's house. Gerald's good old house. Alright, turn him. Whoa. Okay, chill. I'm just gonna do this. Okay, I'm gonna slow down though. Great landing. 10 out of 10. IGN. Alright guys, here we go. Oh, don't kill me, please. Actually, that's fine. I don't care. Kill me. Do whatever you want to do. Oh, just... Good old Gerald's house. There we go.
Hey G, come out here, man. My folks here.
What's up, dog? Stretch it out for a second.
Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker, you gonna speak?
Hey.
See, I told you, y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dog.
All right.
Yeah. Here. It's right. Don't bother counting it. If you get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker, he like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about?
Representate yourself?
Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission, G. You hear me, dog? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man.
Alright. Only 500. That wasn't worth it at all. But I mean, I guess that's still out in the world. That's a rank 3, rather. Just going out. That's a rank 1. Alright. Is that it for the tutorial? I think it is. I'm not 100% sure, though. Yep, I believe. Oh, gotta go to the clothes store. Oh yeah, don't I get free clothes now or something? Oh, some weapons and ammunition as well. And now my car is also magically cleaned up, which is amazing. Let's go to Franklin's aunt's house, right there. See the location stores, press the C to twice to enlarge the radar, look at the map, pause menu. Here we go guys, we're at the clothes store, the discount store. We're gonna park. So let's go ahead and park. There we go. Nice parking job. Now we're gonna get out, go in the store. Oh yeah, hold on. Let me actually go ahead and store my money. In my bank. This is what I always do. Once I get some money, I just deposit it. Put it all, throw all the money in there. There we go. And yeah. Wait, eat a browse tops. I guess that's what we should do. Buy a free t-shirt. Aren't there free ones in here? Somewhere? Yeah. I'm gonna buy something free. Go with the Los Santos V-neck. Alright. And then we're gonna go with a new hoodie. Let's see. Are there any free hoodies? Well, actually, even if it's only 140, I'll buy it.
So, yeah, looking for stuff.
Shut up. She's so weird. I've always thought. But we're also gonna get some pants. Where's some pants at? Over here. All right. Jeans, maybe. Yeah, let's go zebra fitted. Oh heck yeah, dude. I might go with these. Not sure. Don't want to spend much money at all. Let's go with some maybe sports shorts. I'm just kidding. Oh heck yeah. No, these are all free, bro. Team pants, heist pants, sports pants. We can just go with some sweatpants or something. Go with these. Yeah, let's go with it. That's fine. All right, that's working out. Then we're looking good now. All right, get the heck out of here. Hold M. Just hold M. All right. Well, let's see. I can turn on passive mode. Spawn location, the hotel, because I don't have that place yet. Your garage or anything. I'm gonna go ahead and turn on. I don't even know if there's anybody else on the server, but I'm gonna go ahead and turn on passive mode just so I don't get killed every few seconds. Form your quick play action by pressing caps. Let's select quick play action. Hold on. What is it again? It's Oh, hey, let's answer that.
Hey, it's your boy LD. If you need to get some cheese real quick, fuck with me. We got licks all over town just waiting to get hit. Just walk in with the blam blam and point it at the fool behind the counter. He gonna break bread. And they insured, don't nobody give a fuck no way. It's all good. I've been peeping this one spot they've been making a gang of bread. You down with that shit? One of the homies gonna meet you at the store to help you knock that motherfucker over.
Alright. Hold on. My quick action. Okay, action. Chin brush. So then if I hit caps, I do that, right? Okay, yeah, that's funny. Hold up, he said. Or no, it's a job invite. Okay. Hold on, guys. Actually, no, hold on. Let's just go ahead and hop into this. We've accepted a job, so we gotta go to the store. Guys, I know this is a long video. I'm very sorry. I don't know. Should I be sorry? Don't know if I should be sorry about that, because I don't know if you guys like that or not, but let me know. I could do, like, if you guys wanted to, I could totally just do hour long. Heck, like, yeah, like hour-long videos. Like, I might end up like turning this into a thing where I'll also upload the streams that I might do this on stream as well, like stream the online, and then I'll upload the streams. Oh, okay, so we're gonna hold up the place. Nice. Still passive mode robbing. Okay, yeah, we got it. We should do that. Disable passive mode. Hold on, M. Disable passive mode, and it takes 10 seconds. Oh crap.
Hello? You'll get your money. I'm going! Now
Welcome, brother, brother. Welcome. You see, they said I was a charlatan, a fraud, a nothing. But I am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon...
Sorry about that, guys. I was just eating fries.
...do with his enormous power? Why, he uses it to watch people, of course. Join me any time you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on Earth. And trust me, I've lain with a multitude of women.
See, the guy I just said, sorry, I was like my tutorial mission. I'm WyLdSS99 on here. My Steam is different, but... That's just my Xbox thing, so that's why it has it as that. Alright, but yeah. So guys, I think that'll do for the video, guys. So I just want to thank you all so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like. It helps me out tremendously. And also lets me know you guys want to keep on seeing more GTA Online. Also, let me know in the comments below what you guys like. If you guys like to see more of these, or you know, maybe like more something else, maybe like longer or shorter videos, whatever you guys would like. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. Also don't forget to subscribe for more videos from me. And yeah, I don't know why it's zooming in on her, but yeah, it's been WyLd, guys, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody.